Hello everyone, welcome to WM Originals, myself Akhil. Today I am going to tell you all how you can change to Windows 10 light theme or dark. Microsoft introduced Windows 10 light theme with the Windows Insider Preview build 18.2.8.2. So if you want to use Windows 10 light theme even before the Windows 10 April 2019 update, you must update to build 18.2.8.2 or later version. Now let's get started. Go to settings and then click on personalization. After that, click on colors and here you can see various options. First being choose your colors. Yes, you can select dark, light or custom. From here, you can change your Windows 10 theme to latest Windows 10 light theme and start playing around it. You can also choose your accent colors, or you can also check this checkbox to let Windows automatically pick and color for you based on your wallpaper. Now select light from drop-down menu and your system will be updated with new light color theme of Windows 10. Now my settings have been updated, even the taskbar is updated, everything seems very light. Not only this, the brightness level also seems to be much higher than the Windows 10 dark theme. Not only this, file explorer is also updated with the light theme. So does start menu as well. You can also change it back to dark as I have done. What do you think of this? Do you like Windows 10 dark theme or the also? I have also made a poll. Do cast your votes as well. You can go to the poll by selecting this I button. I am soon coming up with a video that will showcase 10 upcoming features and the changes coming with Windows 10 April 2019 update. Do subscribe to WM Originals. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.
Let's start with the unboxing of this MVP. Let's see what's inside and what Microsoft has said. Here it is. Wow. This is awesome. This is Windows Insider MVP.
Hello everyone, welcome to WM Originals. Myself Akhil, I'm back and this time with a video to share a new feature of Windows 10 setting. A cool top banner for settings homepage. So here you can see the account you are using on your system, the phone connected to your device.